We're the three Timerians in the saddles, Zoic era, the current era in the geological timeline. Cenozoic means new life. As you can see, let's learn about these Timerians.
I'm the Paleogene time period, the earliest in the Cenozoic era. I started about 66 million years ago and ended 23.03 million years ago. I ended the Cretaceous-Paleogene extinction event, which ended the preceding Cretaceous time period. P-A-L-E-O-G-E-N-E is how you spell Paleogene. Now let us move on. I'm made up of the Paleocene, Eocene, and Oligocene epochs.
We're the three Timerians in the Cenozoic era, the current era in the geological timeline. Cenozoic means new life. As you can see, let's learn about these Timerians.
I'm the Neogene time period, the middle of three periods in the Cenozoic era. I'm not to be confused with the Neogenic comics and the Neogene Moth. Now don't just see, I started about 23.03 million years ago and ended about 2.58 million years ago. I am divided into two epochs, the Miocene and Pliocene. Now don't you remember this? N-E-O-G-E-N-E is how you spell my name.
We're the three Timerians in the Cenozoic era, the current era in the geological timeline. Cenozoic means new life. As you can see, let's learn about these Timerians.
I'm the Quaternary period, the current period, and the most recent of the Cenozoic era. I followed the Neogene period and started about 2.58 million years ago. I'm divided into two epochs, the Pleistocene and the Holocene. Now just see, Q-U-A-T-E-R-N-A-R-Y is how you spell Quaternary. Peace to all of ya.
We're the three Timerians in the Cenozoic era, the current era in the geological timeline. Cenozoic means new life. As you can see, let's learn about these Timerians.